Jiri Prochazka is knocking out Aleksandar Rakic. Aleksandar's latest performances have been trash, coming off an injury and has not been active. Jiri Prochazka has way more experience, skill, and power than Aleksandar. Jiri Prochazka was also on a 13-fight winning streak before getting knocked out by Alex Pereira. Aleksandar is fucked.